Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the first episode of USA RP. Just new to the city, been exploring for a little bit, so let's see what we get into. Stupid poles, man. They take forever to come up, but you gotta break them off. So stupid. Gotta turn this off real quick. There you go. Copyrights, you know. Five point 3 miles away. Anyways, here we go. Let's go get this money. Easy money, easy money. So the drop off point is 4.4 miles. Alright, here we go. It's probably like the power station. So it's probably going back to the same spot, but anyways, either way, easy money, you know? We'll get it done. Hey, whoa, what is this? Someone leave a work truck there? Hold on, let me check this out real quick. Turn off this truck. So that don't look suspicious, you know? Anybody here? Anybody around? Who's that? No, I don't see anybody. I don't see no cars. So just locals. Oh shit, it's open. Anything inside? Let's see, let's try to rob this bitch. Search around in here. Open up this glove compartment. See, I don't hear anything or anybody. First aid kit, alright, cool, fuck it, I'll take it. Anything else in the back? Nope, nothing. Oh fuck it, let's get the fuck out of here before somebody comes out. Yo, are these guys watching me? Oh, they're just fucking parked there. What the hell? Fucking booking it. Fuck this shit. Must be in a hurry, you know? Let's see. just gonna drive slow, make it seem like I'm a local. I wanna call no attention to myself. Yo, look at this guy. Yo, what the fuck? Look at that. He even got the fucking door to open. What the hell? Yeah, so I'm just gonna drop this off right now. Gonna go explore a little bit before we go to bed, you know?
What's this?
Thank you. Appreciate your effort.
Fucking patrol car. Look at this stupid security car. Check this security car, maybe got something in there. Nothing in the back. You never know, you might find some money, you know what I'm saying? It's free money, it's free money. Oh, $34, fuck it, I'll take it. Are you kidding me? It's not moving? Come on, are you kidding me? Stupid fucking trainer. Get my car real quick. Check these cars out. Maybe they got something in here. Nope, this one's locked. Sounds like glass is broken. Oh shit, this one's open. Let's see what the fuck's in here. Looks like a local. 78 bucks, dude. Hell yeah, I'll take this shit. Fuck it, let's go.
Park that truck.
Time to what's up, dog? Yeah, I got stuck and shit.
You gonna park that truck, or is that your truck, or what's going on there?
Yeah, I'm trying to get unstuck. I'm about to put it away.
Say that again.
I'm about to hit it real quick so I can put it away. You got stuck.
Nah, okay,
for sure. They wearing a ski mask? What the fuck? Give it a little another bump, that'll get it right in there so I can put it away and get my deposit back.
I hate when that shit happens.
For real, that shit sucks, dog.
That shit sucks, huh?
Hell yeah. There
oh,
we
yeah,
go.
You put your hands up, pimp. Put your hands
what,
up.
What?
Put your hands up.
Fuck this. Holy shit, what the fuck just happened? Oh, let's get the fuck out of this bitch. This way. Yeah, there you go, main hall. I'm gonna go pick up my car. My car's not out here, shit. Jump down here real quick. Somebody here or what? Fuck it, let's get this. Vodka. You can find a warehouse we can buy, you know, start a business. This garage don't open. This one doesn't open either. Sometimes these garages open up. Garage opens, but there's nothing in there. Parking garage or something. Thank you. your stuff, no? Oh shit, see, there's a door over here in the garage. Oh. I'm gonna park over here and walk around. There's another door right there. I'm just gonna park and hide over here. Go see this warehouse real quick, see if there's anything inside. Door opens. Oh shit, it does open. Yeah, there's nothing here, just a bunch of empty space. Good place to kill people, I'm not gonna lie. Now I know. Get in this side. Nope, close. Get off real quick, walk around. This house is a little close. Close. Everything's closed most of the time. See anybody in the city right now? What the fuck was that? Abandoned car? I'm not even trying to fuck with this shit right now. Not in the hood. Warehouse behind here. I'll go check this shit out. I've been to these rooms and there's nothing. I didn't get to check this one out, so I'm gonna check it out right now real quick, see what's up. Maybe I could find a job in here, you know? Maybe there's work here, I want to see there's work here. Right there.
No way, homie. No digits for your scandalous ass.
What the fuck?
For you anyway.
What?
Stay your lame ass away from my sister, you heard me?
Oh, he's on the phone.
Yeah,
what
whatever.
The fuck?
Later.
I thought he was saying something to me real quick. My what?
Shit, motherfucking spam clown.
Armor? Okay. My guy, I see what's up.
You ain't gotta tell me.
No, for sure, I got you. Okay, okay. I'm gonna try to pick up a gun or something real quick. I gotta go get some money because I don't have no money and shit. Somebody might be in here though, so I'll see what's up. Okay, let's go. Got enough money now. My gun rights a few weeks ago. I got pulled over and got a felony, so I don't have my gun rights. Oh, I'm just gonna buy one here. I ain't tripping. Won't be able to pull up on you. Trying to rob your ass.
Who that?
It's me, dog. I think I'm gonna get a pistol real quick. Heavy pistol.
That's what's up.
50 cal.
Word!
Fuck it, I take the 50 cal. Yeah, so I think that's it for today. Thank you guys for checking out the episode. I'm just gonna return home, go to sleep. You know, I've been out all night doing some shit, working. But yeah, appreciate checking out the channel. I'll be making more videos. Sorry for the low voice. It's just early in the morning, so I can't be too loud. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Have a good one.